send me to end your life.
The only ones there to die is you and your men, and the crows will eat your guts.
Let's kill him. I hate the sight of him. He killed our friend.
Wait! He didn't just kill him. He tortured him. He could have dispatched him easily, but instead, he led him into a nest of vipers.
Don't tell me something I already know. I remember the exact moment I heard about Thor's death. I was walking on a lathe, and I cut his finger right to the bone. And afterwards, all I could think about was revenge.
Revenge was what we all thought about, Ube. But killing him now would be like giving him a present. And it's exactly what he wishes for. I suggest we blood eagle him, like our father blood eagled Jarlborg. For a far less terrible crime.
You've thought this through, Ivar. This was always your plan.
Ah!